Hello, in today's video I'm going to show you how I made shelf for storing homemade preserves. The shelf will have three adjustable shelves and a space for 1.5 liter water bottles underneath. It will be made of plywood offcuts which I have to glue together to increase thickness. As always, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, leave a like and write a comment. Enjoy! We'll be right back.
Thank you.